So what's going on, guys? Hello? Hopefully y'all can see me. Whatever. I'm putting my shoes on right now. Well, Lance, why are you wearing a beanie? Why are you wearing a jacket? Why are you putting shoes on? And why do you have gloves in your hands? Well, first off, these aren't my gloves. These are my dad's. My hands aren't these that big. But here in Texas, we got some snow. So, hold on. I gotta get out back. We got a decent amount of snow here. So, as you can see, I just stopped recording. I'm so terribly sorry. I wish I could have known something sooner, but it is what it is. I didn't say anything in between the last clip, those clips, so I hope you enjoyed the rest of the video.
But yeah, just a lot of ice out right here. The streets are actually finally cleared. We finally start to see actually some of our stuff that we actually had left out, not thinking that it was actually going to snow. Like, that's just all pushed up. Got a couple rival rounds in it, though. And some other weird-looking stuff right there on the ground. Oh, there it is. There's the broom that I was trying to find. Shovel, rake, wonder why. But I'm going to get to work at kind of shoveling some of this stuff away, hopefully. Make it look a little nicer here at my house. So I'll catch up to you whenever I come back. Okay, so instead of shoveling snow up front, I'm gonna clear off the trampoline because it's really sagging. Hold on, sorry guys, I'm trying to get my glove back on. So this is fairly difficult to put on my glove while holding a camera and try to hold up a broom. Alright, so hold on. I gotta flip my screen back out. Sorry, guys. If you all ever see me messing on the side of the camera, I'm sorry that you can notice that I'm messing on the side of the camera. That's me trying to, I'm either trying to flip the camera. I know in the 4-year-old T-ball game that I posted on my channel that my hand was on the side doing my intro and outro. That's because I was trying to flip the screen around, because I figured out that you can flip the screen around. This isn't going very well. Like, literally, watch. This is left-handed, so no screaming at me in the chat that I'm weak. Like, that stuff. Oh, there he goes. I'm not weak, okay? I'm not weak. So, please don't say I'm weak. I'd figure out somewhere where I could set y'all up, but I don't know where. So I want to do like a little time lapse for you guys. I don't know, here, let's set y'all right here. Yeah, actually, well, no, because I want to get the snow in it. I got an idea. I'm going to get the tripod. So. Door. Close. Alright, that closed. Oh, sorry. Got to flip the screen back. Going inside. Got to be quiet.
Well, his line is in the garage. It's not even heated, and it's an outside wall.
Inside. I'm pretty sure they're doing puzzles or something. Like a 1,000-piece puzzle or something over there. All the parents are doing it. I don't know what all the kids are doing. Sorry if that was really zoomed into my face. I don't know what all the kids are doing. Something. Alright, gotta take back off my glove to put my shoes on. And I gotta drop the tripod. Alright. So sorry. There we go. Flip the screen around. So now I can see how zoomed I am. Alright, now we gotta put my other glove on. sorry guys. This is very difficult for me right now. So. Come here, camera. Beep, beep, beep. I'm jacking with my camera. Oh shoot, I'm really zoomed in. Sorry. Ooh, my lens is dirty. Uh-oh. I probably just made it worse. Or it's just my screen that I see. I don't know, one of the two. I gotta sit y'all back down. This is actually our beautiful, hard-working shelf that we totally keep organized every single day. So, back outside. Oh, I want to show y'all, because I didn't catch it on camera. But, because I wasn't going to pick up the camera for 2 seconds. But look, there's, I'm sorry guys, I'm trying to bend down without dropping. There's ice right here. It's a solid 2 inches. Solid 2 inches. Not bad, not bad. Oh, come on, gate, close. All right, got the gate to close. Got the tripod. Beautiful, beautiful tripod. My feet are just slipping trying to walk here. Like, I'm walking normal, and my feet are slipping. So, you can have the tripod stand right here, and probably have y'all at an angle like this. So, jump to when I actually have that done. Now we gotta put the camera on. Yeah. Alright. Camera set up. Oh, bump the tripod. Aim it up a little bit. Camera set up. Trampoline's right there. I gotta get my glove back on because I took it off. So. Welcome to my backyard, actually. I don't really show y'all my backyard very often because I don't come back here because it's usually just a pool and ground and grass. I did film a tug-of-war video over there. I did not post that video. It was pretty trash. So, we're going to aim it back over at the trampoline. And we're going to cut to when I actually get in the trampoline and start trying to clean this stuff out. It's gonna be a long day. Sorry, gotta aim it down. My beanie's not on very well. This is a very small beanie. It's where my mom works, baby. Not really. I don't know what I'm saying. All right, now I'm gonna get on the trampoline and try to get all this stuff out. Darn it, I
stuff. I'm gonna hop out. Ow. My knee's been hurting for the past couple days. But I think we got it all figured out. I'm trying to pick it up without dropping it. So, I want to show y'all how many cracks are in this. So look, let me make sure the camera zoomed all the way out. And look, when I just bounce, you get to see 50 million cracks. So, at least we know there's cracks in it. So, there's cracks in it, which hopefully, I'm trying to get out. Hopefully, or I'm kind of glad that there's cracks in it. Now, it'll be easier to get all that out. So, I'm going to move this ladder over right here. Oh, boom, perfect reference. Let me see. Right here, that's how deep the snow is. I don't know how well y'all can see that. That's how deep the snow is. Hold on, my tripod legs aren't working very properly. Oh, good. All right. Sorry, I'm on the ground right now. I'm trying to get to y'all. I'll just tell you this now. Today, hold on, I gotta get the perfect position for this thing. Today is going to be an amazing day. Yay! Cleaning a trampoline, part 504. I guess we should just start trying it probably right here. Start getting it out. Make this trampoline jumpable one. Life is great, you know? When you're hand pulling out snow off the trampoline. It'd be nice if I had some hot water. Or just water in general. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna see if I have some... What's up, bird? Sorry. I'm gonna go see if I have some water. Which should. But if I soak that in water, I think, don't quote me, that it will melt the water, or the, not the water, not the snow, and it'll make it a little bit easier to move. So, I'm going to get some water, and you will see me come out of that door, right there, that door. So, going to find some water. Oh, wrong way. Find some water. Come out of that door. Try to deal with the snow. I'm gonna use some water bottles. I got two water bottles. Hopefully that will work. I don't expect it to. Hold on. Snow recording is hard. Yeah. Sorry, I gotta raise it up all the way again. So, I adjust it for the trampoline. I want to see if water... No, I'm going to take it off the stand. And we're going to test and see if water will actually work on the trampoline. So give me just a sec, guys. I'm going to open a bottle of water here. So look, bottle of water. It is open. See, it is open. So let's just dump it and see what happens. First... Ah, that's cold water, too, from the snow. This is very dangerous. I just now realized that. This is very dangerous, just walking in here. It's like a $500 camera. Water. Next to a $500 camera. And a ton of snow. Sorry, guys. I'm trying. I'm gonna put the cap back on so I can adjust me hands. All right. Flip that over. There we go. Woo! Really zoomed in. Sorry, I gotta take the cap back off. Ooh, zoomed into my face. And so we're gonna see what happens. Let's try a little bit. Nope, it just freezes and makes more snow. We'll try it again. Yep, it just makes ice. Lesson learned. That's what I feared was going to happen. Sorry, I'm trying to, this is very challenging. Boing, boing. Oh shit, I'm going to drop my camera. Oh my God, my hands are cold, my hands are cold, my hands are cold. Ah! That's how cold it is out here. My hands are literally numb, just about. So, take 350 million of trying to get this snow off this trampoline because I am really struggling. Come on, get on this tripod. I'm really struggling. I'm trying to get this stuff. So now I'm going to have to try to put this back. It's a lot easier to get in. And just start getting snow out of here. Oh, darn it, I had a big chunk. Hopefully, y'all can't really see it. Darn it! Take 573 million. And I'll have a little over exaggerated. But, y'all can't see me, so I gotta raise it up. There we go. Oh, nope, that way. There we go. Alright. Chopping a piece of snow. That's actually kind of fun. Let's try the grill. Let's see how well that works. I'll let you try. Let's try to clean off this edge. Another good size one. Woo! I just got an idea. Drop that down in there. as y'all most likely can see, I have a chunk of snow. I'm gonna step over here, I'm gonna toss it up, I'm gonna chop it and see how well I do. First, actually I'm gonna make sure, oh shoot, just cracked it, never mind. Not gonna make sure it's nice and tight, but it is pretty tight as I just covered myself in snow. Y'all are probably gonna laugh at me a lot throughout this episode. Alright. Nice chop. A tip number one. Sorry these gloves are really big, they're my dad's, not mine. Success! As you can see, there is hardly any remains of that snowball or block. So, we're gonna go back to the trampoline. Let's see how well I do at cleaning this thing. It's gonna be a fun trip. Never mind, no it won't. I'm gonna go get a shovel. Got my trusty small shovel. Only shovel I could find. And the only shovel where I knew where it was. So, broom out of here. Ah, I fell. Oh shoot. Here. Set down the shovel. Take off my beanie. Sorry, yes, my hair is a mess today. Sorry about that. Here, you know what? Drop the gloves. We're gonna give y'all a beanie, guys. You now have a beanie. Will now be warm. That's weird. Here, let's lower y'all a little bit. That's about good. Alright, put the gloves back on. Got my trusty, dusty, ooh. Wobble, wobble. Oh, look who decided to join me out here tonight. We got the Billy Bob of all the Billy Bobs. Oh, you got sent out here. I'm gonna need you to talk up over the pool equipment here, Missy Lou.
I did get sent.
She got sent out here. Messy hair day.
Behind you.
For what? Well, if you want to join me, I'm cleaning off the trampoline so we can jump on it. And as you can tell,
yeah,
I've been recording for who knows how long because the camera's not telling me. And it's come to the point where I just have gotten a shovel. Like, since I left.
Well, I need gloves, idiot. I'll be back.
None of these problems. You really don't need gloves. Unless you're going to be grabbing the snow. Success! Totally! I know this isn't very fun, but it's all I got.
Yeah.
And I need to make a video. Like, now. Where am I at? Oh, there I am. There's a lot of damage to the shelf. Hey, it's real slick, by the way. And if you want a water, you should have that other full water. I tried to melt the ice water. And it just turned into... I tried to melt the snow water, and it just turned into ice. So, hey, be careful. I'm swinging snow. And swinging down shelf. Okay.
That's
trouble.
It's like five.
Yeah. I thought I could pick it up with my hand. I can't! That's my left hand, too. Oh, I got you. Next. Frog. Totally made it.
You should make a video all about your fail.
A fail video?
Yes.
That's the best. Yeah, we'll get it. We might be here all night, though.
You're that committed to cleaning off the okay, you partially have a
I'll stay here for however long it takes to get as much as, like, towards possible to at least jump on the chair. You technically can jump on it. You better speak up so they can hear you. Of this stupid pool equipment! Sorry. Whoa! I'm fucking...
Why is there a
don't ask. Oh, that was fun. Watch this right here. Ready?
Yeah, you're ready.
But I mean, we put trash bags in our poop bucket. So y'all watch ready.
There's been a lot of things in Home Depot
bucket. The snow knocked pieces off of the bucket.
We're just being dumb.
Oh, look, it smooths out the snow.
I'll pick up all the beer, don't worry.
I'm not littering.
I mean, it's technically your backyard, so no, you're not littering.
Yeah. I'm just picking up all the beers, don't worry.
My parents are going to be like watching this video. Why is he digging in the trash can?
I'll be right back. We're gonna have to try.
See it when I watch the video. During the editing process.
Well, I don't have an editor. That's how big my channel is.
I edit my own videos. Because I'm just so new at YouTube. I have to edit my own videos!
Sorry. Don't fall.
This works.
So does this.
Door
just
in case
we can't move it.
Okay.
With the sticky. Alright. Get your hands dirty. Search. Yo.
Ready? I'll just make time.
Trick shot. I'll shoot your waterfall.
Ow!
My knee! I tripped
on something. My knee's been hurting for a while. Probably ought to told you.
Okay.
10 out of 10. I'm not trying to. It just, but the stuff literally will stick and randomly just come off.
I need that for rain.
And then yank it off the trampoline and go dump it.
Keep packing it down.
When I upload this video, I want you to watch it. And to see at the beginning, I show how many cracks are in it. There's like 50 million.
I know.
Here.
sliding. There's so much snow in the middle. It's a dip dam.
Break the trampoline.
I mean, those springs are pretty strict. Yeah. So we just start shoveling.
No, just, I guess just dump it and hope none of it comes. Push it out. Hold on, let me get out.
Wait, if you get out.
Then you can dump it and I'll pull it.
Nah. You just compact it down. Make it more of a mess of compacted.
Maybe I would like.
I haven't noticed, kid. I mean, it's holding more than that, this, so it should be fine.
Just tip it.
Watch it.
No more beanie. Might need to go get that. Yo, I'm gonna go get the parents. Like, golly. Yo, this is it. tool.
Socks,
can you grab that tool thing? Well, you shouldn't have took them out. Or took them off. I got the lantern with me, guys. Not very effective for my house. Okay, so the outro. So, I didn't want to record a video, so I'm going to let this play through when I'm done with this little narration thing. So, I want y'all to know I put my heart and soul into all these videos trying to make the world a better place. Just one step at a time. I'm really challenged making all these videos. I try to make them good. I'm not the best at it, as you can probably see from my videos. But other than that, guys, I hope you enjoy all my videos, and I'll catch you all on the other next one. Sorry. Peace. All on hopefully my next video. I'm not thinking about quitting YouTube. But anyways, hope you enjoyed. See you all in the next one.